It's not from my mom, it's from a fan. Dear Mr. Hasselbeck, Brett Favre doesn't answer all of his fan mail. Do you think you could get his autograph for me? That's when I knew I had not arrived yet.